friends, today we will discuss a new chapter, Water, a Natural Resource. Students, we will go further. Please like, share and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon so that I can send you notification for every video update. Kind attention all students. Watch the video carefully and repeatedly to understand properly. Stay tuned for all video updates. Please comment in the comment box for all your doubts in this chapter. I will make video for all questions raised by students. Please don't skip the video, otherwise you will miss the important part. All the questions and answers are solved very carefully and clearly. Still, if any single student is unable to understand any part of the video, please let me know in the comment box. Now, prevention and control. There are simple steps you can take in your everyday life to help improve air quality. Every time you drive to work or school, use your heater or air conditioner, clean your windows or even style your hair. You make choice that can reduce or increase air pollution. Here are 45 things that are relatively simple to do that over some time can have positive results on air quality here in our country. Number 1. When purchasing a new car, consider one that is the most efficient, lowest polluting vehicle or even a zero emission electric car. Second, walk or ride a bike when possible. Number 3, take public transportation. Number 4, organize and condense errands into one trip or multiple into one trip. Question number 5, when driving, accelerate gradually and obey the speed limit. Number 6, drive less, particularly on days with unhealthful air quality. Now the 7th, maintain your vehicle and keep the TS properly inflated. 8, contact the for public transportation for ride sharing services. 9th, travel lightly and remove and unnecessary items that may weigh down your vehicle. Number 10, turn off the lights when you leave a room. 11th, replace energy consuming lights with compact fluorescent light bulbs. Number 12, OPT for a fan instead of air conditioning. 13, use a programmable thermostat and set it to 780 780 Fahrenheit in the summer and 680 Fahrenheit in the winter. Ask your energy supplier for a home audit and inquiry about alternative energy solution like solar or wind. 15th, install low flow shower heads. 16th, recycle paper, plastics, metals and organic materials. 17th, use a surge protector for multiple appliances and turn it off when products are not in use. 18, add insulation to your home. 19, wash laundry in cold water and line dry. 20, when ready to replace, look for Energy Star appliance. 21, microwave or use toaster for small meals. Eat locally, shop at farmers markets and buy organic produce. 23rd, use durable and sustainable bags and keep them in our car so you are never caught off guard. 24, have your gas appliance and heater regularly maintained. 25th, choice products that use recycled materials. 26, paint with a brush instead of a sprayer. 27, store all solvents in already containers. 28, use an electric or push lawn mower. 29, use a rack, broom or electric leaf blower instead of a gasoline leaf blower. 30, use water-based cleaning products that are label 0 VOC. 31, plants a tree. Trees filter the air and provide shade that can reduce cooling costs. 32, explore green outdoor activities including camping, biking, hiking, paddling, running, climbing and electric boating. 33, grow native or other low water plants. 34, install water saving devices in your garden. 35, read up on organic gardening, composting and energy efficiency. 36, use water based paints that are labeled as 0 VOC. 37, support nearby stores or restaurants, especially ones that use organic local ingredients. 38, check with local, state and federal agencies for rebate offers on alternative energy programs, products, etc. 39, for more tips on energy efficiency, visit the Venture Regional Energy Alliance's website at venergy.org. 40, start a recycling program at work. 41, print and photocopy on both sides of paper. 42, turn off office equipment, computers, printers and fax machine after hours. 43, dress for the weather and adjust layer before adjusting the thermostat. And 44, bring your lunch or walk to a nearby restaurant to reduce auto emissions. 45, if you need to use a professional printer, use one that has a FSC, Forest Stewardship Council certification. Your next topic is water pollution. First, how clean is the water? When we move around in our neighborhood, we observe the fresh water is not found in clean and clear state. We found many things floating on the surface of the water. Why it is important to clean the water? Clean water is very essential for our health, communities and economy. We need clean water to have healthy communities. Streams and wetlands provide many benefits to communities by trapping floodwaters, recharging groundwater supplies, filtering pollution and providing habitat for fish and wildlife. How do you clean dirty water? The following are the common methods of water purification. First, boiling. This is a reliable way to purify water. Second step, use of iodine solution, tablets or crystals. This is an effective and more convenient method and easiest method. Third, use chlorine drops. Chlorine has the ability to kill bacteria in water. Fourth, use water filter. And the last one is use ultraviolet light, means UV light. Who needs clean water? Water is a fundamental human need. Each person on earth requires at least 20 to 50 liters of clean, safe water a day for drinking, cooking, and simply keeping themselves clean. Polluted water is not just dirty, it's deadly. Many people die every year of diseases like cholera and diarrhea. Now, the uses of water. Water molecule is made up of 3 atoms, 2 atoms of hydrogen and 1 atom of oxygen. They have imbalanced structure and this makes them stick and attract different substances. It is a chemical substance which is tasteless, odorless, colorless, transparent. It is chemically represented as H2O. This is the formula of water. It is mostly used in making fertilizers. Its boiling point is 100 degrees Celsius and melting point is 0 degrees Celsius. In the process of sweating, digestion, breathing, body loses water content. Therefore, it is very important to drink water to keep it hydrated. List of uses of water. Water is stored in various parts of the world but not evenly distributed all over the earth. It is said to be a universal solvent. Various sources of water are sea, lake, rain, well, streams, borehole and pond. It is used for washing, drinking, generating electricity, etc. Below are the different uses of water in various fields. Domestic uses of water. 15% of water is consumed for domestic purpose. Water is used for drinking, bathing, cooking food and washing dishes, clothes, fruits, vegetables and brushing teeth. Water uses for agriculture. Agriculture is the largest consumer of water. About 70% of water is used for irrigation. Water is necessary for gardening, farming and fisheries. Plants require water to grow. During the process of photosynthesis, they consume water to yield crops, fruits, flowers, vegetables. They need sufficient water, manures of sun, sunlight and oxygen. Industrial uses of water. It is either used to creating or to cool the equipment used for creating the product. industrial water is used for washing, cooling, processing, transporting, diluting, or fabricating of a product. The maximum amount of water is used in the production of chemical, paper, and food. Other uses are, it is used in transportation, manufacturing, hydroelectric power, removal of body wastes, tourism, and recreation. What is the most important use of water? Possibly the most substantial everyday use of water for most people is household water use. Domestic use involves water used every day in the home, including water for ordinary household use such as drinking, cooking, meals, bathing, washing clothes and dishes, flushing toilets and irrigating lawns and gardens. How is water useful to us? In our body, water brings nutrients to all the cells and oxygen to our brain. Water enables nutrients, proteins, amino acids, glucose, and other compounds to be consumed and assimilated by the body. Toxins and waste are washed out by sewage. In order to control body temperature, water helps. Does water provide energy? Water compresses two kinds of electricity. As many substances, kinetic energy is considered the first kind of energy. This is electricity, such as action, that is used during the execution of processes. Water can flow due to kinetic energy and waves can occur. Now the water cycle on Earth. Water is essential to life on Earth in its three phases, solid, liquid, and gas. Water ties together the major parts of the Earth's climate system, air, cloud, and the ocean, lakes, vegetation, snowpack. The water cycle shows the continuous movement of water within the earth and atmosphere. It is a complex system that includes many different processes. Liquid water evaporates into water vapor, condenses to form clouds, and precipitates back to earth in the form of rain and snow. Water in different phases moves through the atmosphere. Transportation. Liquid water flows across land, runoff, into the ground, infiltration and percolation. And through the ground, means groundwater, groundwater moves into plants, plant uptake, and evaporates from plants into the atmosphere. Transpiration. Solid ice and snow can turn directly into gas. This is called sublimation. The opposite can also take place when water vapor becomes solid. Deposition. Kind attention all students. Watch the video carefully and repeatedly to understand properly. Stay tuned for all video updates. Please comment in the comment box for all your doubts in this chapter. I will make video for all questions raised by students. Please don't skip the video, otherwise you will miss the important part. All the questions and answers are solved very carefully and clearly. Still, if any single student is unable to understand any part of the video, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you all students for watching the video carefully and repeatedly to understand properly. Stay tuned for all video updates. Please comment for your doubtful questions in the comment box. I will make video for all questions raised by students. Please don't skip the video, else you will miss the important part. Please like, share and subscribe the video of the channel As It Do Education. Don't forget to click the bell icon so that I can send you an intimation for my every latest video.